raggedy right now. It's a bit of a mess vibes going on, but gonna pick up my nephew and drop him off around my dad's. Sassy Gardy. TikTok. Yeah. Where are you going?
Where?
Where are you going?
Bubble house.
Get to Jalee. Eh?
You're asking me.
Yeah, of course I'm asking you. There's nobody behind you.
I'm going to Bubble house.
Okay. Can I get a kicho?
What are you doing?
Papa one.
Today's bug's all about my live band. What I do every Tuesday religiously without fail. For a couple of hours. Some people have it for half an hour. I don't know. Team Dissy, we have it for 5 hours. I'm going to be introducing you each band member individually. So I've got about a good 6, 7. But like I mentioned, about two of them on sick leave. Yeah, they're on sick leave, innit? One of them's not feeling well, and the other one is in uni, Manchester.
Excuse me.
In St. Albans. About 6 o'clock, so I need to be in Bedford for 7 o'clock latest. The whole band's relying on me, man.
Chapel vibes.
Listen, guys. Listen. Stop. On a serious note. Yeah, I just want to say, Stephen Gay. We love you, Stephen. Stephen, where are you? Don't hide. Ce soir? Mais non, mais ce soir. Stephen Gay!
Yay!
Stephen Gay!
Yay!
Stephen Gay!
Yay!
That young man over there is Mr. Raja. We call him the one-man band of Raja. The guy plays absolutely everything. Thank you, my baby. Chotu, mera panti, mera bubli, mera bubu. He's very young, only 17. Ah, tutu, ciao. And then Jess, my brother from another mother. Tolki tabla master. Great influence in the band. Great member. And we've got Suki Sam as well, who's part of Team Nessie as well, all the great McCall and stuff. Team Nessie, we have Manny missing. He's supposed to be practicing at his uni halls every Tuesday without fail. So I'm going to call him later on tonight. But that's Manny. I'm going to have his picture just come through or something, yeah? Later on. Yeah.